might be you. You haven't changed a bit, have you? The longer I am here, the more madness I discover. A wretched place indeed, but not without traces of its former glory. What could have caused such degradation? Ah, yes. I have not thanked you for humoring me the other day. This is for you. Of course, I've no idea what it is. Our land of Mira is surrounded by enemies and constantly at war. There is only one way up in Mira. Join the Order and prove yourself in battle. My family had little fortune and no name. I had to carve out a piece of the world for myself. With two things, my sword and my loyalty to my lord. I was raised to wield a sword from birth. Life was hard, but I never gave it a second thought. I had swift success on the battlefield and quickly attained respectable stature. And then I came here to... Have you heard of the undead? These poor souls affected by the curse. An undead gradually loses his humanity until his wits degrade completely. Finally, he turns hollow and preys upon others. And a hollow can never be human again. One can skirt this wicked fate only with the help of the souls found here. Assuming, of course, that the legends are true, I can only hope that they are. I'm sorry to burden you with talk of my fate. I suppose I've grown weary these days. I'm sorry to burden you with talk of my fate. I suppose I've grown weary these days.
Thank you. bit stiff, I'm afraid. I must thank you, young traveler. I am Strayed, a wandering sorcerer of sorts. I've been a guest for a very long time, but I don't think that anybody will miss me. Very good. Very good indeed. Cursed one, weak you may be, but I, Strayed, will teach you my spells. Within this land. Of course, you came of your own free will. The people feared the cursed ones like a plague. Some people would rather keep dreadful things out of sight, out of mind. In the end, they swept them up and corralled them here. So very typical of meek minds, don't you think? Once people became aware of their own frailty, they seized anybody they found undesirable, cursed or no, and impounded them here. Whoever posed even the slightest threat was removed. All so that they could sleep better at night. They even turned the great Strayed into a stone. Many kingdoms rose and fell on this tract of earth. Mine was by no means the first. Anything that has a beginning also has an end. No flame, however brilliant, does not one day splutter. But then, from the ashes, the flame reignites and a new kingdom is born, sporting a new face. It is all a curse. And it is your cursed flesh that will inherit the flame. Was created by the ancient Witch of Fire. She harnessed the power of flame and melded it into pyromancy. The witch led her daughters into war against the old ones. But legends are legends. What are you prepared to believe? How long was I sat petrified? Long enough for the old kingdom to have crumbled, I see.
Why didn't anyone wake me sooner?
just one. Take these. Put them on, and please, stop being so weak. Feeble cursed one. Let's hope the magnificence of my spells does not deter you.